2050, then 2000?
It's like in the middle.
Because Starfield was 2000, and then 2050 happened.